The technology we brought to Tech Warrior is HEKTR. Let me introduce you to HEKTR. This is the Humanoid Engagable Kinetic Training Robot. And this is a very mobile and agile live fire training target. This technology started in professional football, and the driving technology is from the mobile tackling dummy that we developed for the NFL. Now, this technology, when applied to military and law enforcement applications, brings that same human motion, unpredictability, and speed and agility into training for the various scenarios that our warfighters and our medical personnel and our law enforcement officers need for better training. We challenge them to get better in their training evolutions. HEKTR can be a ground force opponent for them that can take live fire, and something else that they have to be aware of and train with that's mobile and can come at them in unpredictable ways that they can oppose with live fire scenarios. Our demo today was great. We were able to do a simulated medevac with having HEKTR actually pull a wounded person from the scene and integrated other technologies, which is a real value of this Tech Warrior event. Having our team come to Tech Warrior has been a great experience for us. We've learned a great deal from the operators, and having them give us feedback and encouragement about the directions we want to push our technology as we move ahead and get that out to the warfighter. One thing that's been great about Tech Warrior for the MVP team has been the collaboration of other demonstrators who have been here with their technology. It's been great to work with them, and everybody's been open and given us information and suggestions, and hopefully we've been able to reflect that back to them and work with them. We'd love to come to more of these events where we can learn to make our technology better and find folks to help us get this delivered to help our warfighters.